Oh no, no. Sorry, you won't be able to see them down there.
See, he looks different, isn't he? He's all there.
Let me bring in Emma Grant, who we saw in that report. And the thing that really intrigues me, I think is fascinating, they come back to the wild. How do they know to come back to Wetlands?
Well, apparently,
and of course, 13,000 were here last year, but it was a very cold winter, a record number. How many would you expect this year?
It was. So normally we see about over 10,000 coming out of washes. Last year, we were cold.
I should go in the way.
It's quite a spectacle, and in fact, just before we came on air, there was a little boy came in with his parents, and he looked through this window with floodlights and said, wow. And that really is it. There's a real wild factor about what's going on.
Mummy, can we find some clothes? And the swans again, can we feed them?
The special lady feeds them, but she just had enough.
Thanks for digging us out of the hole.
How many?
Mummy,
can you help me put all the
things? Yeah, let's just watch those. It's ever so annoying.